Sitting on the throne and I'm saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut.